You had the right choice here, buddy.
Oh, boy. I don't think I made the right choice.
You're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You will do a martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab?
Can I not have lunch with you?
Failure than you look.
You beat me and you're strapping me down.
Okay, here we go, arms and legs.
Are you calling me fat? Is this really relevant right now? And I've been strapped down to a wheelchair. Oh, fuck. Also, I think I've been drugged. For the second time since entering this place.
You know, I love the mountain air.
Aww, that's my...
You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? Alright.
I mean, you don't really
know
we have a choice in.
I like that. Okay then, right this way.
I would like to leave, please. No. Well, at least I'm going up this time instead of back down. And up is better than down, right? The basement and the sewers are down. This guy's weird sex dungeon is upstairs, though, so... You'd think the priest for wanting me to be a witness would definitely help me out more than he is.
Kill me.
Hey, buddy.
You're putting that tongue to any use anyway.
In what way?
As you told, I was just tired of licking my own stairs.
I mean, I suppose that's one way to get a,
Here we are, then.
Yeah. I don't like this.
Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. It'll just need a second to wash up, and,
That's a urinal. This is a...
Oh,
no, no, not Cammy.
And
give me Cammy.
Give us a chance to talk.
Oh, You guys don't like wearing pants around here, do you?
You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know, I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping.
I think he's
no
more sane than
the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit lazy.
Yeah, he's definitely more sane than you, though, dude. He hasn't got a monocle implanted in his eye.
Like. Get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else. Yeah. God died with the gold spoon. We're onto a more concrete thing now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. To make you believe.
Oh, okay.
You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb.
So I'm losing fingers.
There. You're better, right? You understand what we achieved here? We made the consumer means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
You know, you're supposed to stop the wound from bleeding, right? If you want your patient to live. Ooh, that right one, that's not nice. That's just bone. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. See? We can't get out of these things. Because Cammy's protecting us. Aren't you, Cammy? Yeah, no, that's fair. Have a chunder. It's not the most gruesome thing that's happened here, but... Okay, good. Cammy's in check. I still got 2 batteries spare.
Just like him. Like
You're an executive.
He's got a gene and he's still alive. Still the Sernicus Lakers. He works too well. He can control it. And you can't control it. Nobody! If I do, he'll kill you. He's coming now. Trigger!
Shit, they're dead.
Buddy!
Oh, that's not meant to happen. That works. There, we need a key. Whatsoever. Where am I supposed to go? Every door I've encountered is locked. Just in case. This dude needs to show up right. Oh, okay. Vents is. I missed it the first time and I felt dumb for doing so. But my shoulders are burning. Get this open for the time being, because this is almost certainly going to be our escape route. This way, let us light first.
Oh, buddy.
Okay, see if he follows. Because the key is probably down that end, but... Oh, I don't like these sounds. He definitely followed. Please go to the other side.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
God, he's got good eyesight.
Hold up there, buddy.
Oh, for fuck's sake. How am I supposed to get past this part? Please, fucker. Okay. I don't know what the plan is from here on out. This so much. What am I supposed to do against him? He's just guarding the doorway. Is it gonna be a case of I'm just gonna have to run past him? I genuinely don't know if this is a chase section. Okay, we hunker down. If he sticks his head out and he turns around, yep, there he is. So we know we need to make the crossing while he's not looking our way. Oh, fuck me sideways. It's a dead end, of course it was a bloody dead end. The other door at least. Take a moment. Take a breather. Using like every cheap trick to try and raise my tension right now, and it's working, and I hate it. I don't know, just in case. I wish I could choose the orientation under the bed though. At least it doesn't have like audio recognition, so that every time I'm freaking out, I'm talking to myself like this, so it gets harder. We got this. I know what needs to be done now. Calm down, dude. Chill. No, you don't. Please piss off. Pretty sure they didn't do that to scare you into thinking your safety net isn't safe. 100% sad.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
That means he's stopped. You got me, bitch. Come on. Just in case. Stop trying, but when he goes back that way, we will leave and go through this next room. Okay. Need to not stop the pushy thing. I don't need to not choke on the door. Okay, we're good. Everything's okay. Everything's fine. Nothing bad is going to happen. but I'm going to hide just in case. Because the tension is, yeah, it's bringing out some paranoia. Yes, I am. Another one still with that door.
I need you to be working with me here, buddy.
No, you don't. Please piss off.
No. Somebody has to win and somebody has to lose here. I don't make the rules.
Yeah, we are done. We are fully done. I'm not interested in playing your shitty game, Doctor. Wait, I need to go now. I know what needs to be done. Okay. Avoided him for now. I think. Chain rattling is always going to unnerve me. Whatever. So similar to his fucking snippity snip. No, please give up on me. Oh, thank God, you're getting what you're deserving, aren't you? Unfortunately, you've blocked my elevator, which is my way out.